A little more than a year after protests turned violent in the streets of downtown Phoenix outside a President Trump rally, the commander-in-chief is scouting Phoenix locations for a return trip to the valley later on this month. 12 News has learned the president's team is looking for a Phoenix site for a rally in the next 2 weeks. The Trump campaign had planned a visit last week after Arizona's August primary, but Senator John McCain's death put off that visit.